at the Flower Festival. Let's have a big hand for Dennis and John, man, doing a good job on the sound. All right, I've been patiently mixing for everybody for the last couple hours, so it's my turn, yay. All right, once again, I want to thank all my singers, and we're just here to have fun. If anybody wants to hire me for any karaoke parties, I have business cards up here, the proverbial plug, but that isn't why I do this. I'm a 33-year local, and it is a total honor to be involved with the Flower Festival. So I want to thank Frank, Bancroft, Billings, Jerry, and everybody for having me, and hopefully we'll do it again next year. We'll be here Friday from 12 to 2. I'll have a whole batch of new singers, and it's just a lot of fun. So I'm going to do a couple, then we'll have a couple more back up. We'll just keep on rolling until 3:30.
Because
they're going to show you how much fun you can have doing this stuff, folks.
like this.
Dying without you.
We're in for a real treat on this one. It's a pretty hard song. This is Jim. I want to hear you guys out there.
Yeah, more songs, and that'll wind up.
I'm doing a new song for Just Brother Flower Festival. Listen to Campbell, of course, Sean Colvin.
All right, everybody,
next up, that traffic.
Park the band!
Novocaine Gypsy.
Who
ordered this weather?
You did!
It was hot yesterday, and the day before that, and the day before that.
World book.
All right, remember karaoke sing-along. That's right, Todd's the lead singer of a local band called Novocaine Gypsies.
Oh,
gratuitous plug.
Take all the free advertisement I can get!
There's our bass player Jeff out there doing the videotape. You heard the drummer, that's why he plays drums. The drummer did walk this way, cool. Alright, that's right. Remember, always support your local bands, folks, man. You don't always gotta go out of town to see some good talent. A big mix up here, folks, with what's happening and some classic oldies. Here you go, this is Todd doing some Creed for you.
Don't suck!
Oh, are you stuck?
Remember, karaoke is sing along.
I got you.
The door is gonna be our poster girl.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Peter Mellencamp for you. He goes out to his Tweety right there. This is Rachel coming up. Remember, karaoke is sing along. When there's a voice out there, feel free to dance. That's what that whole grass area is for. For the skips, but every now and then a disc will have a skip in it. That's just the way it is. So it's just a part of karaoke we all have to live with. Isn't that right, Rachel?
Yeah.
That's right. what's on my mind. Rachel, you're up.
Thank you.
Blackstone. That's right.
Bourgeois.
The Chavino, huh?
I want to thank Ann. She's been helping me bring my equipment and everything, so I want to thank Ann for that.
for having fun.
All right, folks, I'm proud to bring up this next gentleman. Man, this guy can really sing country. If you like country, folks, this is Jason. Yeah. That's right, he's married to Nancy. Come on up, Jason. That's right, folks. This is Jason Chuba. That's right. I remember now. Chewbacca. Here you go, girl. Have a good one.
Oh, yeah.
On such a perfect night, knowing that you're out there, it's
good job. Thought the law was gay though.
Since I missed a couple of lines.
You should have went ahead and redid damn John Cougar again.
It ain't got hands of courage. His band.
It was great.
All right, Mike, hey, baby. He's awesome out there. So here you go. Go, Chewy. Yeah.
Chewy?
Is that right?
Thank you.
right, I want to welcome everybody here tonight to the Lompoc Flower Festival. This is the 47th annual Flower Festival. It's themed this year's Lompoc's Golden Valley, and once again, it's nice to be kicking off your Flower Festival. What I do is I put up about 10 to 12 of my singers that promote my shows throughout the year, and of course, local karaoke shows throughout the town, and it gives them a chance to get up here and show you what they've been doing all year, and that's the big plus of it. Also, I started doing this show. This is my third year, and Sarah Phillips Kennedy was my private party singer, and she passed away this year, and I want to dedicate this show to her. So this is for Sarah. And other than that, let's just have a good time. She'd want us to just come out here and do the best we could, so it's for you, baby. All right, Kenny, you're our first singer. Let's go. Gonna do another song for you. All right, everybody, remember karaoke is sing along. That's how you learn them. So sing along out there. Want to hear you?
Can't remember when you were there. I'm gonna go play the song.
Mr. Jeff Lamorne in the house. Alright, thanks, Char, once again. You can slap me later.
Yeah.
All right, everybody. Mr. Jack LaMoyne in the house doing American Trilogy. Of course, name of that one.
How much did he pay?
All right, Jack appreciates it, folks. This is the last song. Once again, thanks, Frank and Jerry, one of you guys, for having us again.
Goodbye.
Okay, we're gonna do some B-52 for you. How about that? Come on. Who else wanna sing out there? Come on, let's go. You're not getting paid. Come on. It's fun. I'm not even getting paid. Come on, let's go. I'm not singing the guy's part, I'm telling you right now.
Side of the road, that's it. Lift him up.
Once again, I want to thank everybody from the Flower Festival for having us, and Dennis and John from The Sound, and we'll see you guys next year. Frank said we can do an extra song, folks, so we got two more now, and that will be it. I hope to see you guys next year, and I just had a blast, so thank you very much.
Thank you.
see you guys next year.
Everybody. You guys were hard on the farm.
Singers, and everybody was phenomenal. Mr. John Vinestreet really added an added touch to the showcase, and I want to thank him for everything he did for me for those 3 days. So much love to all of you on this show and to all of America that watches his videos. That's what we have in Lompoc, California at my karaoke showcase. This is Dan Petrie of Dan Petrie Showcase on YouTube. Once again, thanks to all those singers in the class of 1999.